as an interface. We're going to use it as a bass amp and a guitar amp. We're going to go directly through the USB-C into the DAW, so the sounds you hear will be directly from it. I'm going to take screenshots of the settings as we go along, and I'd be curious to see your reaction once we're done. Thanks for your time.